That puts you in the same category as the whore blogger, Malcolm Graham Wood. Fat bastards.